Nashville, Tennessee, from Music City, to play and follow my little dreams down there. Hi there. But I'm 19. I am from. I came here. Do you guys know the magical singers that come during Christmas time?
Woodstock High School.
From Woodstock High School. Yeah, I was part of that a few years ago, so I came here for that. So I just thought it'd be nice to come back. I'm here for a few days. So I'm gonna play some. I've written a lot of songs down there. I've been doing a lot of writing. So I'm gonna play a bunch of songs that I wrote and some that some other country songs that you guys might know. So can I go ahead? I'm good. All right. Let me see. I don't know what songs to play. I hate this. All right.
Okay.
Is my grandma on the phone?
Mm-hmm.
That's my grandma on the phone.
Sit down, Granny.
All right, this song is called New Strings. It's by Miranda Lambert. If you know it. And here we go.
I bet this road will take me out of here. Take me far away from it. This car will go fast, the wheels lie in my life. Places
your
that
room.
You said I
you
never
met this inside your room. When you go inside, everything is in there. Okay? Fine.
The Texas sky is the biggest one I've seen. But still ain't big enough for you and me. And all the things that make you mad and all the baggage in your past.
Nightclub to nightclub and play, or
I work at a place called Dan McGinnis' pub. It's like down, right off Music Row downtown. And they've been really great about getting me on there like every few weeks. And then from there, I've just met so many people that will ask me to play here. I play like downtown. I've sang, have you guys heard of Tootsie's? It's like a big honky-tonk. Yeah. I played there a bunch of times.
How about the Wild Horse?
I've been there. I've only been there. I've never gone. I only went there once to visit, but I've never sang there yet. But there's a lot of cool places, and so I'm just trying to meet people.
Probably agree.
Yes, I'm doing that, and it's been fun. It's been a good time.